So tell me I'm the best I am. I be feeling like yes I am, I am. You know I'm the best I am.
July 24th, well, it's still the 23rd, but it's like 3 o'clock in the morning, so, I'm so sorry that I didn't even record. I did not record nothing I was supposed to record, in the airport. I didn't end up recording because it was like my first time in the airport. I didn't feel like taking no camera out. I recorded a little bit on the plane, which y'all probably see that in the video before this. But I didn't really record much because it was just too much. But it was a great first flight experience. I'm glad that we definitely experienced it though, because it's just, you know, good things or whatever. Let me show y'all my food. So this is currently what I'm eating. This is jerk chicken, macaroni, and waffles. Don't ask me why I'm eating that though, because I don't know, that's just what I wanted. But I was gonna say something. Yeah, but I feel so bad that I didn't record nothing, because I really wanted to show y'all everything. I really wanted to, you know, but it's only Saturday. We still got tomorrow and Monday. I do have like videos on my phone of things that we did. So yesterday we didn't really do nothing. We went to this restaurant called, what was it called? Ricky's. What was that restaurant called? You can look on your phone. We went to some restaurant, y'all, and I'll put it on the screen. I'll put everything on the screen. I had, actually, I could show y'all on my phone.
Raised in the city.
But yeah, y'all will see, like, y'all should have seen that in the like the beginning of the video, because I'm gonna do like a montage of everything that we did today. We went to go see apartments, stuff like that. I'm not gonna show the apartments yet because, you know, but I'm gonna show y'all where we went, the food we ate, you know, stuff like that. But I did just want to tell y'all that I am so sorry that I didn't record, but I'm gonna record tomorrow. Make sure you remind me to record. But I am gonna record tomorrow. I didn't record the room. I didn't record none of that. The room, not even nothing special, really. So yeah. This video not gonna be that long because, like I said, it's really gonna be mainly a montage. But I promise, Sunday, Monday, and Tuesday are gonna be more longer videos, because so Wifey is from the Jewelry Unlimited. Ooh, that's hard. But and the restaurant we went to today was called like Negril or something like that. It was good, y'all. It was a Caribbean restaurant. It was really good though. And
Overall, I would give Atlanta so far like a 7. We didn't really do nothing yet. But of course, as the days go on, we're gonna do more stuff. Sorry, I'm watching TV, but.
This QC piece was made for Lil Baby. He, who's the owner of QC, wanted to do something special for him last year. It has the QC logo, but it also says he liked it so much, he's like making it. He's all emerald cuts in the back, invisible set. The QC is ready.
Yeah, so. That's pretty much it.
Cuban was also made to match this, where it
this video is 6 minutes.
It cost P close to $200.
I'm about to eat. Finish watching TV. Y'all, it's 3:55, basically 4 o'clock in the morning, but and we still woke. It's like we be sleep all day. Y'all, so now we finna be on our way to the trap museum. It's not even really focusing, but yeah, this is our outfit. This is my outfit. Purse, Shein, top Shein, Jordan 4s, pants, I mean shorts, Akira. Yeah, so that's pretty much that. Oh, you gotta hurry up. So I can show my vlog.
So you tell me I gotta start eating my food so you can.
Okay, you finish eating. I gotta record. Y'all, I'm trying to make this. Alright, y'all ain't gotta be quiet. Hi guys.
Trying to be like. Oh no, you sound white.
You be seeing. We seen somebody, but I don't know his name. You don't know his name, babe? The girls is like, oh my gosh. Shit, he had to be somebody. Huh?